Here's a video of how we wire up an 8-inch Trucello. This is our Orion 8-inch Godzilla Jr. So the first connection is going to be the 8-inch mid-range speaker. The other connection to the mid-range speaker is going to be the two bullet tweeters. They're going to be wired in series and then wired in parallel with the 8-inch mid-range. The capacitor is on the positive side of the first tweeter. The negative of the first tweeter with the capacitor is going to be wired to the positive of that tweeter, and that's a series connection. And then the negative of the second tweeter is going to go in parallel with the negative of the mid-range. And that completes the connection for the first channel. So the two tweeters wired in series and then wired in parallel with the mid-range. And that's channel one. One positive, one negative is channel one. Now we're making the connection to channel 2. Channel 2 is going to be one mid-range with the horn driver. Both will be wired in parallel together. That's both positives and both negatives going to the outputs of the amplifier for channel 2. The horn driver is going to have a capacitor on the positive side. Make sure to use the appropriate capacitors for your products.